from New England area.
Not England, but New England.
New York, Rhode Island. One of them from Minnesota. The girls down there doing the mousetrap game. They're from California.
Would you again introduce who they are?
I'm sorry?
Would you again for my camera say who they are?
The artist is Edgar Mueller. He's from Germany. That's him right here. And it's Sister Thomas. And they're from Germany and they're here with the Chalk Festival to on a commission drawing to paint this incredible
3D
coming out of the street.
Wow.
So it'll look like it's a hole in the road.
Right.
So the street will be collapsed with like bricks falling, and then this ogre crawling up out of the street with a chunk of asphalt in his hand. And then underneath him, the lime green paint is actually glow-in-the-dark luminescent paint. And so
wow.
It has an embryo. So you can see the little baby's arms and hands and kind of a nose right here on the bottom in the green, and that's all glow-in-the-dark paint. So at night, that's going to glow, and you'll see a different image at night than what you see during the day.
That is awesome.
They will have some light to light it up, and they'll turn it off so you can see the glow-in-the-dark.
Now, does this last longer than the regular chalk?
It's actually latex paint or acrylic paint, so it'll last. It doesn't, you know, it's not going to be affected by the rain or anything, but...
But the street sweepers?
It'll wash right away whenever they go to move it on Monday.
The stance for that you look through with the glass, what is that?
It's actually a wide angle lens, so you can take like your iPhone or your camera phone and you can take a picture through that and shoot the whole thing in wide angle.
That's awesome.
And then we're going to open it up about 3 o'clock this afternoon, I think you said, and try to get people in so they can look through the viewfinder there. It looks like it'll be clearing up out of the asphalt.
Are you wandering about somewhere? And can you come up to the stage? I'd love to meet you. And your wife is looking for you too. John Yavorski, if you come up to the stage. Whatever you get. Okay. Glad to know. Last night's been by the way.
Thank you.
Almost looks real. Yay! Best ones I've seen all day. Oh, that's gonna be a mermaid.
Yeah, happy, happy, happy.
Oh, he's biting the water. Look at that.
Chicken salad with curry. Not a spicy curry, just nice flavor, but then I'm hot. No, not a hot curry. It's really good.
So we gotta come back tomorrow.
Well, it's a good thing there weren't any fish in there because they wouldn't have been scared for their lives now. Oh, she didn't mention they have a gazpacho too.
I'm going to go to the next one.